This is the back of a hedgehog, and since it's not attached to the rest of the hedgehog, wherever they are, we can see that when it's laid out flat, its spikes, also known as its spines, face outwards and are actually quite smooth. Although, when we curl it up into a ball, which is the hedgehog's defense mechanism for predators, we can see that its spines now face upwards in a crisscross pattern, now becoming very spiky to touch.